Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Zach Deckman here, and I just want to tell you. So we were doing this heist. We were doing the gold glitch 2.0. It's where you could just duplicate the gold, get extra money. We had three people, and then it glitched one of the guys out. So we decided, you know what? It's fine. He said it was okay for us to go on without him. And when we did that, his 30% went to waste. So if you guys are wondering where that 30% went, it's like not there anymore. Just letting you guys know that. Why, what was so bad about it?
It's just awful.
Like
they
what?
show like they show like Nazis like killing Jews like worthless creatures, like they're not even a person. And it's messed up because it's
they're
true,
not.
like you know
Yeah,
one of the
exactly. It is
Nazis
true.
in the movie, not
I can't hear
the
you,
one of the
what?
Nazis in the movie in real life, his granddaughter is black and she wrote a book saying my grandfather would have shot me because, you know, he's a racist. He would have shot a black person on the spot because it's freaking Nazi.
Ready up, boss. Yeah. I didn't mean to interrupt you, but what are you guys doing? Alright, there you go. Just follow me and Jacob, because me and Jacob did it this way so many times.
I mean, I've done it once, so I, like, already know.
You know, me and Jacob literally did it first try, like, so many times, though.
Okay, Zach, I get it. I'm gonna be a nerd about it. But yeah, you should watch it, though. It's still a good movie, but it's, like, at some point, it gets
movie
hard
you
to
should
watch.
Watch.
What?
The what?
Das Boot.
What is that?
It's a German movie. It's 5 hours long. It's about a submarine.
I'm good.
Well, apparently you love foreign movies, according to that movie. What's that called? The Parasite? One movie you wouldn't stop talking about for like 3 weeks?
Parasite
I never
is not
saw
a
it.
Horror.
Das Boot is not a horror movie either.
Okay. That's, I'm not watching whatever the frick. I think I'm good. But you should definitely watch Schindler's
there, we don't
like
go for the daily vote, by the way, boys.
Yeah.
In this glitch.
But, you know, I don't know what you're talking about. My favorite version of that movie is Schindler's List. You can find it on X Videos, Wood Rocket, and Pornhub.
Okay. Kinda messed up.
No, it's
actually,
not Schindler's Fist. It's
crazy
Schindler's
that
Fist. It's Schindler's Fist.
I don't care.
I'll send it to you.
Don't you dare ever send that to me in your life.
Send
I'll
what?
Send it to your mom.
I'm
Schindler's Fist.
Like a porno or something.
It's a porno called Schindler's Fist.
I'm recording this, dude.
Alright, boys. Follow my Xvideos account at BigPeePeeJustKidding_42069.
But Schindler's List is like, it's a good movie. Like,
you know, I honestly don't care.
I'm talking to Zach because I know that you're racist.
Alright, Dinan, stun the thing for us. Me and Jacob will take out the guys.
You know, I just want you to know when you're not looking, I always have my oven on preheat, just so I can. Just
That's
so when
up.
You're not looking and
That's
you pick
actually
me off.
Messed up. Actually.
Just when you piss me off and you're not looking.
Time I'll get right guy, then I'll get left guy, then I'll get left guy again. Ready? Three,
Wait,
two.
Left or right?
I got right. Three, two, one, go. Alright, I'll get left and then I'll get left again. 3, 2, 1, go. Let me come on a safe place. It's so hard to aim with this thing. So, cause the guy's moving, that guy over there, he moves. I'm very tired. I'm very tired.
Me too. I watched like two whole movies today and I'm thinking like how?
What
oh,
movies?
No, I didn't finish. I watched Men in Black International, so like this is the fourth one, and then I watched Hobbs and Shaw, so I was bored.
Oh. What'd you watch it on?
I don't know how. Soap Today.
Where?
Soap Today, you know, the thing that you thought was scripted.
Definitely was. Have you ever tried out this new great app? It's free and it actually works.
I didn't say it like that, but it did. Is good, though.
I'll go fun. Back to the thing.
Say, have you ever tried it? I said you guys should. I said, wow, this actually, because it was good. Like, I was surprised, because usually they like suck or something. It was like actually good.
What do you watch it on, your computer or something?
My TV.
What, on what, like Kodi or on your Fire Stick?
The internet. Yeah. No, on like, if you go on like the Fire Stick, and you go to the internet thing, then yeah.
Say, why are you going in front of me? You don't even know what to do. Back up.
Yeah, dude, you shoot the camera.
Stun gun it. Alright, I'll get, left. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, go back there. He's coming. Back up. Go in the middle of it. Where's he going? Where's he going? He's going in circles.
What?
Bruh. There you go. Okay. He's like, let me wait for them so that they're ready. Gotta be nice. Alright, follow me. Stop. Why are you running?
No, I was running just to you.
Alright, go. Stay back. Alright. Let's go. Alright, you'll get middle, and I'll get the side. 3, 2, 1, go. So when we do it, you got to, what's it called? When we do it, right when I'm done, I'll tell you when to go back on, and then we'll start taking the money, okay? 20 seconds, we leave. The guy at the vault room is only there when we need him to be. Stop squeaking your chair, boy.
I'm not doing it on purpose.
Alright, last one.
Yeah.
I'm done.
Go, boys.
Are you done?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright, ready? Let's do this. Make sure it's only one from each one.
So just get the middle and that's it?
Yeah, you get the middle. That's it. And then wait for me to say go. Yeah. No, there's not. Or you could go up to get D, actually. Go up to get D when you're done. D's open, so. Bruh. Oh, man. Alright, go up to D. Go up to D. It's open, right?
Yeah, it is open. Oh, shut.
Alright, wait for me.
Should
just
I just order?
Just stay there. Yeah, no, back up, back out. Make sure you're backed out. Give me a second. All right, there you go. Go back on. All right, let's do it. Yep, go back onto it. There you go. It worked. Spam X.
Oh, you're right. That's sick. That's so cool, actually, though.
Mhm. My heart's pounding like we're doing something wrong.
I wish there was more time.
Yeah, it's fine. We're gonna get all of it. We're gonna get 3 piles. Alright, there you go. One down.
Now I'm going to the middle and getting them. Oh, I'm already slow? Jeez.
Hurry up, hurry up!
And we need at least like 2.8 or something. Try to grab B when you get out of there.
Yeah, I am.
I'm grabbing A. I hate like some of the bricks they grab really slow and it's really annoying.
Yeah.
It's that one brick they will like examine or something. I just want to finish A, please. We're gonna get more than 2.8. We're gonna get almost 3 mil.
20 seconds. Alright, 15 seconds, I'm leaving.
Dang, bro. I would just get out now.
Nope.
Okay, go, go, go. That was good. Dude, we're gonna make so much money.
Come on, go, 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 go. Okay, I made it out. Three, two, one, go.
Dang. Just two people. Imagine how much we could have gotten if it was actually green.
If Jacob was here, yeah, we would have gotten an extra, maybe 4 million we could have got.
Maybe like 6 million. 3.8?
With four people, oh we could God. Get 5.5.
Yeah, jeez.
That's the record.
I mean, for two people, 3.2, think about that. So how much are they taking? 600,000?
If we split it 50-50, if it doesn't take away... Because I'm thinking that's going to take away your cut because it glitched Jacob out. I'm thinking it's only going to give you 15%. That's what I'm thinking is going to happen right now.
I hope not. That would suck.
Yeah. Stop. Back up.
Why did I just climb?
It's fine. Stop. Let's go. Use the elevator. Alright, follow my lead up here.
Okay.
Alright, stop. Stay in. Alright, follow me. Let's go.
So slow.
Be careful right here. Alright, follow me. We've been dark. What do you mean we are dark? We've been dark. Hurry up, let's go. That's a lot of money, baby. A lot of money.
Gosh.
Crazy. Someone got 3.6 with two people. It was crazy. Or 3.5, the video we watched on how to do this.
Oh, wow.
Go wait for the power to turn back on. Alright, follow me here. Go in first person, you go faster, by the way. A lot faster. Alright. Let's check where the cars are. Hopefully they're not too far.
What if we could steal a news vehicle and still be undetected? That'd be so funny.
Mm-hmm. Alright, stay still real quick. Okay, they're the closest spot they could be. Let's go. I'm not going first person, whatever, it's fine. No rush. Now let's go.
I'm so slow.
Yeah.
Wow, that's really close. I didn't realize how close that was.
Yeah.
Oof.
So we can't run or jump, but we could roll with all this heavy weight on our back. We shouldn't be able to get back up.
That's true.
My heart was pounding like crazy for some reason.
It is quite intense.
Hurry up.
Okay. Got this, boys.
That was cool.
Now we just don't want to take damage in here, and then we're good.
Yep. Check on the map, see how close it is. Is it the farthest one? Closest one? Like, is it on the beach, forest, or top of the map?
I can't see. It doesn't let me zoom out.
Oh. No, you have to click the touchpad. Push the touchpad in.
Oh, it's all at the top.
Alright, whatever.
Or like the...
I'll probably just cut it to us getting there. If nothing interesting happens.
How'd you learn about the... Did you see the sewer thing in a video? Going in the sewer?
Yeah.
I never thought of that, which is smart.
It's common sense too, though, to be honest.
I mean, most people probably wouldn't think of it. Oh, I thought we lost money.
No, we didn't. Oops. We got an extra 500,000 than what we were supposed to.
Yeah.
Which is really good, especially for two people. We should really get only 2.3 we should have gotten because there's two of us. I could have stayed for an extra 5 seconds, got a little bit more, but whatever, this is good. How don't we lose them yet? Yeah, look, they're coming in here. Look, they're coming in. Oh, I lost them, okay. They gotta be careful going out because they were like right outside. See, look, they were coming in. I got scared for a second there. It's not a far one. It's not the far one anywhere. It's the beach, bruh.
Yeah, that's what you said. It's the beach.
You said it's the far one. You're like, oh, it's the far one.
I said it's at the top. Like, that's pretty much the top.
No, the top is literally tippity top. 6 miles.
I didn't even get there. Because I've only had this one and the one that's a little bit closer. Like,
oh. I had the farthest one a couple times. But not that much. Sucks. Hopefully it splits it and doesn't just glitch out the other 30%.
I'm like, kind of scared about that because then if like, it gives you all of it, I'm getting like...
15%, but still, that, I mean, then again, it's still 500,000, but still, like, 15% when you're supposed to be getting 30 to 50.
Yeah.
It should give us 50-50. Mm-hmm. Probably should have just, like, restarted just to be safe, but whatever. Imagine it gives me 85. Ooh, that would suck. Well, I mean, kind of not, but kind of also.
Me,
yeah. Alright, let's do this. Let's see what we get. Thank you, thank you. Appreciate the money. I feel like they couldn't fit that much money in there.
But what if you could just, like, there was, like, a way you could actually kill them and steal all the money for yourself?
Yeah, that would be insane.
Oh my god, please give me, like,
our potential take 2.8. We got 3. Actual take 2.4. Okay, okay. 40%. It gave me 40. What'd it give you?
30.
Oh, so it went to waste.
What?
That sucks.
That's actually kind of dumb. That's really dumb.
How much money did you get at least?
I got 700,000. Imagine how much more money we would have gotten.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's so annoying actually. 30% of all that just gone?
Yep.
Maybe Jacob didn't get it.
4, and then they got 2.7. Hey.
We should
do this again tomorrow. Yeah. Yeah, look, Jacob got it, but his name's not there.
Oh my god, no!
If it would have split it between us, we would have got an extra 350,000 each.
Yeah.
No!
That's actually really.
380 each.
Like, actually.
Yeah, whatever. And that's the casino house, boys. That's how you do the little gold glitch.